Hey guys, welcome back to the next edition of Predator Bass Fishing with Danny Rhodes. Went to my buddy's pond yesterday and caught a couple. Thought we were gonna get into them because I caught the one nice one right off the bat, and then it was about 25 minutes or so. I caught another one, and just seemed like they were biting good. My little buddy I took caught a bluegill right off the bat, and I thought for sure he was going to get into them too, but they kind of turned off on us. But I'm going to try to get back out here later today and see if I can get into them again. But here's a quick video. Got a couple fish we caught and one real nice one. So enjoy.
He's gonna catch some toads. You're watching Predator Bass Fishing with Danny Rhodes. Whether he's ripping lips or unboxing it, he's doing everything under the sun. And you can catch it all here on Predator Bass Fishing.
All right, we got one bluegill. We had some camera problems. Dude, I gotta get my scale out. He nailed that thing. Gee, let me think, I'm sure. Holy crap, dude. That thing's freaking giant. Look, he's got this thing right here to measure him. It's over 20, just over 20. I might have you take a couple pictures of me with this one. That's one huge one. I might have you do a couple that way. Let's see what he weighs here. Yes, dude. This is the fish I've been waiting for like all year. 436. I guess. 4.36. Been eating good in the neighborhood. Just over 20 inches long. Nailed that chatterbait. How many pictures did you get? I might have you get it. Did you get a couple?
Yeah, I got three so far.
Okay, let's do one more. I don't catch them like that every day. Okay, thanks, man. Awesome, awesome, awesome. All right, I'm gonna go ahead and go. Can you get up like over my shoulder? Down on it? Thing is giant. I think he's ready, maybe. Here he goes. Oh yeah. Yes. Thanks, man.
That was awesome.
Was it biting today?
He just nailed it.
Man. You know what? I only reeled about two times and then bam. That was awesome.
Thank you for
doing that.
Which I would say catch them like about a foot deep. If I catch another fish, I won't find it. Right there. He got a belly. He's feeding, or she. That's the thing. This time of year, I mean, you catch one, it may weigh a pound more than. Ridiculous. How long? Just over 20 minutes. 20 and a quarter or 20 and a half. Got a white chatterbait with a little yellow and some purple on it. On it, it would have been a little better action instead of them just seeing them. They're not going to see a whole lot other than the fish. They saw some flashing, maybe. Or heard some flashing. Yeah, it was giant. Is that hook small or kind of big?
A little small. Probably not too much slack.
Yeah, like yesterday, I think it was, or maybe the day before, I tried for hours, and I got one on the meth spinner over there. It was out towards the middle, and it was about 5 inches long.
Really? Yeah.
Thing wasn't very deep. Are you getting hits like that every time?
Yeah.
The other day I caught one on this reel, and I had my drag reel loose. I thought maybe something was wrong with the reel because I had the drag set, but it's like 20 pound test.
Yeah.
So the line kind of lays on itself. When I'm reeling, it has a hard time like laying just right with the other part of it. Thank you. watching noodling videos. I kind of want to try this.
What's that?
Where you fix the catfish and you stick your hand
in
your
hole. They catch some giant fish.
Yeah. So I think I want to stick my hand with a beaver or a snapping bird.
You see that one? There was a woman and a guy in the water. And she gets it up on like her shoulder, and then he helps her like throw it in the boat. And there's already another bigger one in the boat. That, I just saw that one like today, maybe. But... give them all something different to look at. Little bitsy bug with a, I think that's a paca craw, black with red tips. Forge pond, we were fishing about 4 foot deep with a crappie jig. And we didn't have it tipped with anything. But I was thinking, man, if we had night crawlers or something, bee moss on there.
Yeah.
Did you get weeds when you were over here? Heck of a hit. He didn't have it though.
If I had a pond like this, I would not stop fishing.
Just be out there all the time?
Yeah.
What you got now, a little popper?
Yeah.
Might be perfect. I like the little white. Thank you.
little jig fish. Pretty good little
fish. 12 inch.